I ate a lot of weird places. I ate at Dairy Queen the other day. I went around there. Right, because Dairy Queen has like that reputation, you know, like a lot of like trashy people kind of go, you know what I mean? Like, what trashy people are? And I noticed recently on their sign that the Dairy Queen was advertising free wireless internet connection at Dairy Queen. Well, nobody goes there like has a computer. You know what I mean? All just checking their email or DQ or twittering about child support checks or whatever. You don't need free Wi-Fi at the Dairy Queen. You need like free wife beaters with every cow in here. You know what I'm saying? You can substitute cigarettes for French fries. Come on down to Dairy Queen, where every kid's meal comes with a free birth control pill.
Baby turtle.